Are you live yet?
Yeah, I am. Alright, hey guys and gals, DJ Zim here. Coming back as battle to kick the royal pain in the ass known as Eric Spira. Yeah, the credits for Tony Hawk's Underground, yeah, it is Ben Diskin, and he also plays the role of Umi now in the Viz dub of Sailor Moon. And also for Sailor Moon Crystal. So, but yet on Behind the Voice Actors, for some weird reason, he does not seem to show up with the Tony Hawk stuff under video games. Don't know why that is. Probably an error on the site's end.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, that's me. I'm Xana. I'm just in cosplay. I am Mal from Descendants. Where's Katie? She's behind the green screen.
I'm back here.
I don't know how to get green screen stuff to work yet on OBS, but
all right. Let's see here.
I'm watching
Bam Margera, Chad Muska. Austin, Lassick, Burnquist.
Comic cosplay. You mean Comic-Con? I don't know when that's going down at all. But, yeah. Team Villain Kids. Or Team VK. Team VK all day.
think that's probably because failed. Yeah, I failed to get the goal. Damn it.
What happened?
Damn it. Damn it, I forget to hit the revert. Yeah. Oh, come on, I hit the... This is bullshit. Sometimes they really set you up in like the worst possible spots. I swear. What the fuck? I landed with the revert. It was still where I could do a motherfucking revert. Okay. Combo one can do anything. What the fuck? I hit the revert, you piece of shit! Fuck it. Yes, I'm playing with the cheats on. so. Okay, last one I can't do reverts. Or last one I can't do. Got it. Whew. Spine trick spot. Oh, there we go. Well, did need that. There we go. This is another one I've had trouble with. And then the very last thing, which is the battle against Eric, I've never had much good luck with. Who should I put up to this? Margera? Which skater should I put up to this? Alright, audience. You have the choice. So right now we got Margera, Mullen, or Muska. Which y'all want to see? Any viewers still watching, tell me down in the chat, who do you want, Muska, Mullen, or Margera? This is Margera in his fucking prime too, back when Viva La Bam was like in its first season. personally, I would probably go with Margera. But whatever. Oh yeah. Fucking A. Ah shit. Yeah, pipe. That's right. It's words. You're fucking not and see for all those words worth. You just has to receive your share. Right to the wood. And send it all. Let them change to match their rings. Tony Hawk's got a game. Thing has changed. I love it the same. No, that was my thing. Huh. All my riders who don't gang bang. Don't gang bang. Used to be so fun, we make them cast the spots. Magic, making, drinking, havoc, in local parking lots, so let's ride. Rage, there's no sign, let's ride. Jump back, sign, let's ride. One sign, let's ride. Turn up. 96. So don't bother me, click foot. Come on. Son of a bitch. Bitch, I'm putting me fucking cocks at the spots. Making magic, making havoc, and you look a puck of knots, and that's right. Teen stands, that's right. That's right. That's right. In theory, you can just run this. I can cheese this so easy. This world is yours. The world is yours. So whose world is this? Ah, shit. I really fucked it up. Oh, come on. I did not hit that. Well, fuck me. This is another goal I always had trouble with. Like, I know it's supposed to be like some giant ass line through Manhattan. For those who are gonna correct me, I pronounce it that way because My Little Pony. That's fuck this. I'm just gonna cheese it because I don't give a flying fuck. Fit it all in one fucking line.
What's going on?
Let's see here, how many goals? Three more? Okay, San Diego Transfer Challenge. Let's do that instead. got that one. Got it.
Thank you.
Vancouver Spine Challenge. Maybe I might need that sheet on after all. Yeah, Mullen is still going. He just had to switch up his stance. But, Who sweet is in that ghetto shop?
Are you still streaming?
Yeah. Skill skating crap. What? I'm paying one and a half a mil right now. Did you? I was not asking about the money. It's your posse. I got everything I need. Remember why he made him jump in a helicopter? Some sick footage. This song, you mob stamping, mob flipping cockroach. Yeah, if this was my second time going through the campaign, she would have just decked him right in the fucking face at this point. Well, shut the fuck up. Prepare to get your ass handed.
Love.
What? He's a dick! He's a betrayer!
Come on!
Why should I be kind to this asshole? I mean, really. Alright. Let me try. Ow. Piece of shit. Fireball thrower. Who the fuck do you think you are? Scorpion? Bitch. Fuck off with your flames. Motherfucker. You know, in all reality, you just had to hit all the fucking spots. So, in theory, moving gravity on, I could cheese it. Damn it. Viva the revolution. Well, you just have to chase him around and hit all the spots. That's all you have to do. You don't even have to actually grind the shit. Mostly just going through all the major spots. son of a bitch! Fuck!
What are you doing?
I'm gonna follow this asshole.
How much longer are you gonna be streaming?
Till I beat this son of a bitch.
Oh my goodness, Wood.
What do you do now?
He's doing his first shameless hot tub stream.
I knew it was just a matter of time before a man would do it.
Did you beat him yet?
Close, right now. Yeah, I'm really fucking cheesing it right now. fuck? God, you son of a bitch! Over 10 fucking years! 10 fucking years! And I finally beat you, you asshole!
Babe, calm down!
Finally beat you!
Calm down! Calm down! My goodness!
It's been over 10 fucking years playing this game, babe. You have no clue how long it's been. Now the true footage. Boom! Oh, and that wasn't all. Oh my god. Oh, Todd the manager being a fucking creepy ass. I haven't sworn that much. Swings. When time do they open? And he gets slapped. Oh my god. And additional pro movies. Finally! About fucking time. So hope y'all had a good day. It's been over 10 years of me playing this fucking game. Always got stuck on that one mission for the longest time. And now, I finally kicked its sorry ass after all these years. It's been over a decade, folks, for me. So this Let's Play was a must finish. And if it weren't for my PS2 being so screwed up with OPL, I would have been able to complete it with Ami Mizuno, but hey, VK Day, we complete it as the Dragonborn goddess herself. Wow. So, see you guys next time for some Animal Crossing tomorrow.
With me.
Yeah, because I'm going to need something a bit more chill. I'm going to let the credits roll out here, but, peace out.